Awesome.
Love to have one too. This is Corey from TZ Nation 87. I own a LS2 swapped, not anymore, LSA swapped 1987 IRON ZL1. So a Mustang, 2000 Mustang. Terrible news is happening. For a better gain, to get something else. You'll find out in the next video. The channel will stay the same though. It will stay the same. There's a car show that's happening. I just found out on short notice. I found out it's going on right now. I am going to take a beater car, skip the trip. I want to show you what happened. For me to live is Christ, and to die is gain. You're essentially giving everything to God. For me to die is Christ. For me to live is Christ. You live your life through Christ. And to die, you get rid of your old ways. It's talking about the right way to live. Jesus is talking about the Holy Spirit. It's talking about heaven's grace. It's talking about all of that. For you to live is Christ. For you to live is through Christ. And to die is gain. Die in your old ways and you put your life up to Christ. You're gaining something. If anything that I would like to tell you guys, just keep God first, follow Christ. Trust me, it works. I am a testament, it works. All this stuff that you see here, I just dreamt about it. I prayed about it, and before you know, time after time, I've worked hard, and bam. For you to live is Christ, through Christ, and to die of your old ways is the gain. Food for thought, take home of the day.
So I only have a little bit of battery life. This car is perpetually just dying on me. I refuse to spend $175 on battery. There is a car show going on. But before I say anything, I just want to say, Pep Boys, the president, how are you? I'm going to shut down. Like, not even give them an advancement. I'll let them know. Just drop the bomb on them. Literally. Like a week before. They had jobs. They don't have jobs anymore because you just said you wanted to make it a service center, service center only. How dare you, man? Just because you're sitting here, you're making money, you're rich. So, how dare you? We are what made you. We are what made you. Anyway, let's get to the car show. Literally one big car meet. After the cars that was already here, they left. You see there's like a lot of empty parking spaces. Still gonna give you a tour, just walk around.
There's Silverado.
Nice. Second gen 454. I can already tell. Don't shine on me. Nice.
Yeah.
That's nice though.
That's
what I have it here. And the summer.
Nice. I painted that side black.
Okay, and that's the way you want to leave it? Alright, so you're good to go. You can do this.
If I can attend the next one's nice C7 Corvette there. Got them over here. Nice C6. Cobra. Oh man, I like the metallic, the sparkle. I only got like 15% battery life. Because I had to upload another video that's coming out. You'll find out in a couple hours. Oh my gosh, I love that sparkle. The inside. Oh my gosh. Yeah, see? That's the next one. So I'm gonna try to
do all that I can.
We're gonna walk through. I'm gonna get as much as I can. I'm gonna go till my phone dies. Oh, this is awesome. Like all these cars here. I mean, this was unexpected. I didn't imagine to come across something like this today at all, and then it's just like they're all out, and then yeah, it's crazy. Like wow, like damn, I wish she was here to watch this with me. It's cool. Okay, I'm not for the convertible though. Nice. I like that. Nice big meaty tires. All right, so it says Main Street of X, and they have this once a month, so I'm definitely going to be doing this next month. I'll have a full battery. Hopefully, I'll be able to have my car. I don't know. I doubt it, so I still got a lot to do with my car. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, she went in behind me. She went in. Ah, this is awesome. We're going to go down the list. Let's have the cars that was here. They're not here now. Sure that I will be here August 21st. It's August 21st. They said it's going to happen. Man. Drags. Two drags set up right there. I'm pretty sure that was not the one in the Maple Grove. I don't know. C7. Like the C6. Well, no, C6. It looks like it's a C7, but it's C6. Nice. Awesome. Love to have one too. I see five. My boy Cornell likes this. He's been dying to get his hands on one, to own one. So I don't know. I'm looking for it, but I can't find none that's a reasonable price. Trans Am or Firebird. Maybe six. I don't know. I don't know a lot about these old cars. I won't lie to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, though. I got two more door prizes to give away. Get out those red tickets. I'm looking for numbers 992452. Red ticket 992452.
That's my favorite
and
body
red
style.
Ticket 992370.
This is my favorite body
992370 and 992452.
Those are the valve covers I gotta get. Well, not that per se, but I gotta get tall valve covers. You'll find out later. And you'll find out later what I'm talking about. But let me check and see how much battery life I have left. All right, I got 12% left, so I got a little bit left that I can film for you guys. So like I said, I'm just gonna keep it on a roll and it's gonna be unedited. Everything's gonna be on a roll. But when I go back to watching stuff, I'm gonna edit all of this. I miss my new Edge. I so miss my new Edge. Did not cause any problem until the engine had to seize up. That's the only problem it gave me. Nice, what's in there? Mach 1. Nice. I think my grandmother had one of these back in the day. Long cars. Beanie tires on the back. Nice drag strip car. They got the normal ones over there. Awesome, I like that. Aw, it's cute. Second gen. There's the other one that's out here. That's second gen. That's the 350 Camaro. But it has a 350 in it.
Still looking for another door prize winner.
Yes.
992452. 992452.
Hey, look at that thing sticking out that hood. That's insane. I have not seen many awesome. Well, I know one thing for sure. My car would definitely stick out a lot because what I have, not many people have. So. It's crazy. I like it. Dude, I like it. Yeah.
truck. Back of Dodge made sense. It's a straight six. Great. I think my mom had one of these before. I don't know. I think she got one of these too. But yo, they look great. Let's go to these. I'm just going right down. Like I said, I'm just going down and film as much as I can. Just go straight down. Another C7. Hey, look, it's the engine that I have. It's the engine that I already have, but you look at that. It's being taken out though. But that LSA, please, boy. Antique car too. Nice. No. That's cool. I like those. Nice rat rod. Flathead V8. Nice car. Remind me of Bonnie and Clyde too. Oh man. Should have put the cars in coffee. I would have had two cars prepared. I mean, two videos prepared for you, but I couldn't because it's car leaving me stranded. Nice. I remember this guy. This guy was at the one of the car meets that I went. It was like 850 horsepower. So I would love to race this guy. He is about 950, 900, and I have about 900. But I'm about 1,000 pounds lighter than him. So that'll be a good race. So, picture race is already being lined up. For those who know who wants to buy it, there you go, John, for sale. Nice 1969 Corvette. Look at that thing sitting all low and pretty. Look at that. Sitting all low. That one looks killer. Look at that. Yours?
No, I wish it was.
It looks boss. Nice. There's a C8. Those who don't know, Corvettes now are in the back. Yours? Oh, man. Nice. All stock, right?
Yep.
Nice. How you liking it?
I'm liking it a lot.
Pretty sure you get down on that highway, don't you?
2 to 16, 6.2. 2.8 seconds, you're 6.5.
Oh, I know you have fun. You have fun. Live those teenage years back again, guys. Live them years back up again. Have a good one. God bless you. Oh, man. Yeah, he gets down in this one. See, he goes to show you. Car guys, dude's 85 years old. Still party. You're never too old for cars. So if somebody try to tell you, get out of the cars. If you're a car person, tell you, get out of the cars. You're too old for cars. Nah. Gary's over there, 85. Still need the bottom of some shit. Come on now. 454, nice. Oh, people are coming up. There's that. LS2, like I said, my engine, like I had. But now it's the LSA. So. Oh man, I really want to go home and just work on mine. I really do. I really need to get mine done. I really need to get it done. Oh man.
Nice. I remember my my grandfather had something like this, actually. He had it in gray. Yeah. It's, I think it was a... like an 86, anywhere between an 83 and an 86. So my phone's at 4%. So I'm gonna just record until it dies. The car show is actually pretty much done. And it's just car after car after car. Half of the people left already. But oh my gosh, the cars that is out here is amazing. My sister's dream car is a 1968-69. That's my favorite body style of Corvettes. I want one so bad. So bad. Ah, nice. Oh man, this is just crazy. Wow. Nine column SS. You got the drag strips. You got the only draggers here. Two drag strips. Drag cars. Get the one with the meaty tires. Right there, the one with the meaty tires, if you can see it right there. I can't see if my phone's recording or not because it's on 5% and the screen went dim. So. M5, my car would beat that. Hellcat, my car would beat that. It's heavy. Nice. Remind me of this car and that car remind me of Finnegan's Garage. This car remind me of Finnegan's Garage. You ever seen them? You ever heard of Finnegan's Garage?
Yeah,
this is what it reminds me of. So I heard that they have this every month.
Yeah, around this time every month.
Yeah, hopefully mine'll be done by the time is 717. Hey. New Edge. That's nice. That's the one that you see him riding down. Do a clip. That's nice.
You'll make it.
I mean, this iteration is probably 10 years old.
Yours?
Right.
Nice.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Pocono Summit, I'm assuming, because I can tell you that this is not a straight line car.
No, it's not a straight line car.
Nice. With all.
Okay for itself.
But all.
Probably run like very, very, very high 11s like this, maybe if I get it above.
What all you running in here?
Huh?
What all you running in here?
Boss 302.
Nice. I'm a YouTuber. Motor. I'm a YouTuber. I film stuff. So.
Pardon me?
I said I'm a YouTuber, I film.
Oh, okay,
so,
yeah. Yeah, it's a Boss 302 block head.
Nice. We're putting about maybe like five down. Like five or six down.
It puts 525 on down on the dyno.
Nice.
Flywheel, 425 foot pounds of torque.
Nice, hey, it's just enough to keep it going.
Yeah.
Still can get in trouble with this.
Yeah. True.
Nice. What cam is that? I just got to sit. Man, didn't you like the car show? Wasn't it awesome? Yo, it was cars from every generation, from everywhere. I mean, like, yo, that was awesome. That was so awesome. But anyway, guys, I'm going to end it tonight. There's stuff that I can't show you. Well, there's stuff going on, and depending upon where the video comes at, I'm going to be safe and not show you guys, but I am looking at just complete chaos. You're going to want to stay tuned because it's complete chaos. Be sure to keep a T. Z all the way to the end. Be sure to follow God with all your heart, because if it wasn't for God, none of this stuff would ever be created. That's including cars,
as well. God created man, man made cars. Without God, man could have never created cars. So God put man first. So put God first before everything. Make sure you do that. Keep Christ in your heart. Follow all my social media down below. Dragon. Follow multi-channel. Also follow my channel as well. All down in the links below. And I can show you what's going on right now. So I can show you. That was all I could show you. Yeah. Dragon is looking pretty fine. I must say, Dragon is looking pretty fine. So, you already know the deal. Hit that thumbs up button. Take care. Have a great night, guys.